Oh.
Just shot one. I was just got done eating my lunch. Sitting right up in these spruces here. It's right up in these spruces eating my lunch. I was just about ready to head on up. Up through there. Up along the edge of this beaver bog. And I heard some crashing in the ice. And look over. There's a buck coming right down on the edge up here. If I can zoom in. Coming right down the edge of that ice. Come right up through these little spruces. Right up here. I already found him, but show you what I walked up on. Came right up around the edge of that. Right up through there. Through the edge of that beaver bog. He's standing right about here. When I shot him. And he kicked up. See, I got a ring of blood on the ground there. You run up through here. Some blood all up through here on this log. Run up through here. Run up past that tree. You run right down through here. Some blood all over that tree there. Through here, across this log. Down through there. Across here. He's just dumping it out all over. And he's just pumping her out. He probably only went maybe 30 yards. There he is. He'd been shot before. I hit him right down here. Down here. Good hard shot. But somebody else hit him right up here earlier. Still wet. A little bit of dried on there. It's probably yesterday maybe. But he's a good 8-pointer. Real nice. Big bodied deer. I reckon he'll go 180. It's a long deer. I'm gonna get him gutted out, drag him out.